Well, this is the first time that I've built up my hide for the kingfisher's diary. I'll let you see it, the setup. Now, as you can see, the camera's on the tripod, and I have a remote control blank there, and I'll switch it on just let you see what the camera can see on screen. I've got it positioned. It's positioned now onto the branches that I put up for the kingfisher. As you can see, they're very natural looking. I've got my bags there, my coat, everything. The Nikon 500mm lens is on there with a camouflage lens cover. So that's me all set. All I know now is the subject, the kingfisher. It's nice as well. It's I'm in a wee, and I've got the, as you can see, I have the camouflage netting up just to take that edge off my outline. So, let's see what we can get. Hopefully a kingfisher fishing. Well, nothing so far, but it's a lovely day to be watching for them. Anything, in fact, kingfishers. I did get a wagtail in the sandy bar over there, so it's about something. It's just a waiting game now. And it might not even appear today, it could be another couple of days from now or whenever, but wildlife is a waiting game. Thank you.